That is true.
There's no argument.
I guess.
And you can argue, but you're just be silly. I'm sure you're immature.
Eight seconds.
I get you.
Those two gave it to me. Because he likes me. So do you think had that professor been here, he would have let me in?
Yeah.
Man, that sucks.
Ryan
JL
Ball.
JL, probably. Well.
No, it's RV.
RV.
Ryan? Ryan Ball.
Hey, Ryan. So my boss went to this school. He worked for the NCSA. And he also was an engineer for Caterpillar, so that's why he got to go into the cave.
Oh, yeah.
And he was telling us all about it, and I was like, hey, dude, in a couple weeks I'm going there. And he's like, you can't get in there. It's super locked down. And I'm just like, we'll see about that.
But now, instead of the cave, they have the cube.
I think that's the cave.
The cave is just like It's just like a small room with like a few screens. But the cube is like all a
around.
Cube. Yeah, it's all around. Like back forth, 360.
Wow, dude.
So like there's a door, you open the door, you go in, close the door, the back of the door is still a part of the screen.
Wow.
But it's still like, it's a cube shape, so that's why I thought.
Dude, have you been in there?
Yeah. I work with that professor.
Oh, do you really?
I mean, not regularly, every now and then I do. So,
so like how real is it?
It feels pretty real.
Damn. How good are the graphics?
It's...